only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schaaf.
Well, a cold start to our work week. Temperatures this morning dropped off. Some rural spots were down the teens. The official low was 21 degrees, and temperatures this afternoon struggling in the upper 30s to around 40 degrees. Even with lots of sunshine, a light north wind keeping some cold air filtering in. So current temperatures in the 30s just to our north. We have finally, for the first time today, the 5 o'clock observation getting back to 40 degrees. Take a look at the city cam. We've had a lot of sunshine today, but at this point we're starting to see filtered sunshine. As some high clouds start to work their way in from the west, they'll continue to thicken this evening, and we're getting ready for a big change in our systems for tomorrow. It's been high pressure today, light winds. Temperatures have been cold, but it's been dry. Right now the wind chill, not a factor. It's matching the air temperature at 40 degrees. A west wind only at 3 miles an hour. Those winds should stay fairly light this evening, and then they'll pick up late tonight and into our Tuesday. Dry conditions right now on the Power 5 radar. Nothing to be problematic at this point, but notice the clouds increasing from the west, and here comes the moisture. It dropped snow across Kansas this morning. Now some cold rain showers across Missouri. As this slides off to the east, it looks like it's going to clip parts of the tri-state later tonight and then move back into the form of snow. And so snow showers expected tomorrow morning, mainly on the south side of town. So this is going to be the wave number one coming in from the west for our early morning on Tuesday. On the future cast, you get an idea of those snow showers, mainly the I-64 corridor of central Kentucky, parts of our tri-state on the south side of town tomorrow morning. Wave number one doesn't look too problematic. Temperatures tonight drop back into the 20s. Some snow on grassy surfaces mainly. But then notice wave number two along a cold front during the day on Tuesday. That one may have some pockets of heavier snow bands. The winds will be picking up. It'll be blustery, maybe some reduced visibility at times tomorrow. Most of us get activity during the day tomorrow. Models want to bring in a touch of a mix with it in the form of a little bit of sleet. I think it'll mainly come down in the form of snow. A little bit of snow on grassy surfaces by tomorrow on your way home. Shouldn't be too problematic for roads, because while it's falling tomorrow, air temperatures are above freezing. And then as soon as it comes in for the day on Tuesday, it's out by tomorrow evening and into Wednesday. Temperatures in the upper 30s. We're still quite chilly, but high pressure is back, so sunshine returns for our midweek. And we're kind of at the end of the stretch of cold days. I think Wednesday will be the last of it. We start to climb again for Thursday. Here's a close look at the future cast with our timeline tomorrow morning. Just the cloud cover at 10 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow after about 2 a.m., a couple of snow showers on the south side of town, the better chance. And then as we head past 7 a.m., they'll move out. We wait until about 11 o'clock, if not noon, for a few more bands to arrive from the west along the cold front. Some snow showers during the day moving from west to east tomorrow. Maybe a couple more lingering into the evening. They should be fairly isolated. Everything coming to an end by around 10 o'clock tomorrow night. So snow showers in the morning period, just our southern counties. During the day, between about 11 a.m. and 4 p.m., more widespread. Maybe a slushy 1 inch, but mainly on the grass. Tonight, we drop off to 25 for a low temperature. A couple of those light snow showers arrive, and then tomorrow, a little bit more robust during the day. But notice that air temperature at 36. We do make it back above freezing. That'll help. 38 and chilly on Wednesday, 53 on Thursday. Temperatures trend up through the forecast. That's right, 60s by Sunday and Monday. Opening day right now looks mild at 65.